One.
Hello, my name is Diamond Merrill, and I am a 19-year-old professional sales consultant currently at Titan Auto Sales. Basically, I just got into the business. I was presented an opportunity via Facebook, actually, from a CEO named Velco, and I think it was just time for a change for me personally. I was basically 2 months fresh out of high school, and I'm like, hey, you know, I don't want to go through 4 years of college to figure out what my life could be. So I did this four-day orientation. It's pretty long throughout the day, and then at the end there was an interview, and I got hired right in the interview. So from that day forth, my life has been pretty much changed. I've been in the car industry for a year now. I've worked with Hyundai, Kia, major brands, some beautiful customers, a lot of resources that I've built working with these people. So I like it, and I'm glad that someone pushed me to make that decision for myself, because without that advice from Velco, I don't think I would have done it. So now I'm at a dealership. I actually sold 2 cars today. And when I first started at this dealership, I sold a Camaro my first day and a Tahoe the next. So I mean, possibilities really do depend on not only your effort, but your mindset. So I'm gonna keep doing that. And even there, I was doing bare minimum 30 cars a month, thanks to not only, oh, this is the skill and this is what you have to do, but just showing how is it going to motivate you. And that's what it comes from, self-motivation. You have to figure out, what am I doing today? How is it going to aid me tomorrow? How is it going to aid me next year? So with that, I don't intend on stopping, and I'm still working with Velco. This is my third dealership. I'm still with them, so it's been a great help. So even now, everything that I do, even if 10 years from now is something else, I want to make sure, hey, I worked with Diamond back then, and you know, I got good spirit from her, and she just made me feel better about myself, because he brought me in and he helped me to stop procrastinating, to stop doubting myself, to stop believing what other people were telling me, and it made a big difference. So I would like to shine that light within others that Velco helped me with. So I appreciate it.